This isn't real alligator skin. This is made of fungal mycelium. We embossed this sheet with alligator texture, and it looks like the real thing. And like coides, alligator skins are not a co-product of a larger beef industry. That means alligators are bred specifically for their exotic skins. No animal products were used in the production of this sheet of fine mycelium. Up next, Velociraptor.